think as the Olympics and stuff, China's record of human rights in Tibet. It's something you should know.